Get to work.
I think somebody tried to drive over it. This thing's pretty heavy, but I don't know. She can do it. We would high center on that sucker.
I'll have to cut that out. Man, this light is just absolutely horrible. It's okay if I zoom in. It's not handling the highlights real well. All right, let's see what happens here. Lock and load.
I can't even see anything. Yeah, fucking bear grass all over.
Man, maybe this thing does work. Man. This is a bad motherfucker. Yeah, baby. Where we're going.
It was still going straight to like time-lapse photo.
I think you gotta just do a factory reset on the thing. Meanwhile.
Maybe I just screwed up it so many times. I just gotta pick the gnarliest line because this thing will just fall right up here.
Big rock. Yeah. Honey badger don't give a shit.
So where do you want to go?
Okay. Right. I have nothing to compare it to because I don't know the GoPros.
Wait, are we to the front part yet? Do you mind not to the part you didn't know about yet?
Oh, yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Looking pretty gnarly. Expecting that, huh?
Well, it should have.
Maybe it's a loose rock. Price the chest. Come on. Right there is where you're stuck. I don't know which side. Maybe this side. Kind of a gap between two rocks. There you go. I think. Yeah. Oh, it's on your side.
right up this.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm not, I can't even use this footage. No, we got a little bit to go here. I'm gonna drive like this though. Oh yeah, we are. Probably? Yeah.
Pretty gnarly.
But yeah, you need stabilization though. No shit.
Expecting that, huh?
Well, it should have been that way. It should be wrong. I know, it should just climb right up that.
Nice and chest. Come on! Right there is where you're stuck.
On which side?
Huh. That's weird.
The gap keeps rocking.
I usually just walk right up to this.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm not, I can't even use this footage. Whoa, what is, am I in four wheel?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's why.
Pause the track?
Yeah, I'm not locked in the front. Okay, I should be in now.
Got a backup engaged?
Yeah.
Oh, that's better.
There we go.
Oh, that was huge.
I was like, why isn't it just walking up? Because I take a trailer up this thing.
You have?
Yeah.
It's not the camper up here?
Oh, yeah.
Shit. So the posit track wasn't engaged, huh?
I kind of need two hands, but...
Sorry, folks, I'm jumping around. You got no dimples.
I'm doing it one-handed.
You don't give a shit, we ain't never coming back. Fucking around here.
That's going to be totally useless footage.
I don't know, man. Before and after positive track would be kind of cool.
It'll be like 2001 when he's going through all that colored shit.
That's enough of that.
Wow.
Shithead, record. Hey, it's working.
Check it up there.
If you want.
This would be a good shot right there. Keep on the wide as possible.
Yeah, get up by that little tree. And get down low, huh? There he goes. One of God's great creations.
All right, I gotta walk up this thing. Get this shot. Ah, steep. Amazing.
keeps going, you would be so blown out. Most of the rocks around here are serpentine, asbestos, or like a soapstone, which are all really similar. And this is the end of the road up Mount Eddy. And this is an old mine, which I'm not sure if it's, we're at 7,300 feet. I'm not sure if they were mining asbestos or I know they used mercury to get whatever it was out. It wasn't gold, but they were using mercury because they had cleanup projects on some other sites up in those mountains up over there. And that's the Castle Crags, Lassen, which is the southernmost volcanic mountain in the Cascade Range, Lake Siskiyou, and then Shasta was back there. And then that's the, I think it's either middle or north fork of the Sacramento River. Goes up here to the headwaters, which would be Gumboot Lake, Toad Lake, Cliff Lake, and probably the highest, farthest point would be, I think, Porcupine Lake. So this is the old mine, what's left of it. That was quite the road to get here, but that's basically what's left. It's all mainly serpentine. There's Shasta. It's June 22nd. So still quite a bit of snow, considering how it's been the last like 10 years.
Go.
road. Babe's got tickets to the Flipper concert. The old punk band. I guess they reformed.
No.
Yeah, I'm all. All right. Cool. That'll be fun.
What's that?
It's coming up in a couple of weeks.
What, SAC?
Yeah.
Two months.